So I already have the tree set up, and it is a prelit, so I don't have to put the lights on, which is really nice. So the first thing I'm going to put on is the topper. So the next thing I'm going to add are these large ornaments. I usually try to add the large ornaments first because then it's easier to place them. And next I'm going to add some of this ribbon. So I'm just going to tuck it into the tree. Next, we're going to add some greenery. I'm just going to use a wire cutters to separate the stems. Then I'm going to add some of these little raspberry stems.